to attend the Universal Dance Association National High School Dance Team Championship in Orlando, Florida in February. Tonight, the girls would like to dedicate this dance to the loved ones who have lost their lives to gun violence, in the hopes of reminding us that each of us have the power to change the world through love and acceptance.
They can break the world, but they can change it too.